Passenger line to this entire flight crew. We want to be the first to welcome you to Dallas Southfield. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Your seatback and tray tables on a pull-up right in walk position, and all those carrying items stowed right where they're at. Once they're covered the gate, the passenger is all set back to the seatbelt sign. Please use caution, open the open air bins as I assist to shift your flight and could fall out. You may not use the disable function on your small portable electronic device. Function with the assisting for the boat to stowed item. Please be advised, boarding back doors will be open for ground servicing here in Dallas. Of your safety and the safety of any children that you are supervising. Please steer clear of those areas. If you are taking on with us to Washington National, this is your aircraft. Just please remain seated while the local passengers in the plane. Once we get an accurate through account for the operations team, we'll give you further instructions. We have definitely enjoyed sharing part of our morning with you. We know that you have many choices when you fly. We do want to thank you for making the correct choice on today and selecting Southwest to be your preferred carrier. If you do need this in the very near future, please go to southwest.com for very low airfare so you can bags deep fly free, as well as our car rentals, vacation, and hotel packages. It's a great new day here at Southwest. If you did know, flying to some nice new exotic destinations, such as Mexico, Belize, Costa Rica, Aruba, Bahamas, Jamaica, the Dominican Republic, Puerto Rico, Cuba, Grand Cayman, and now Grand Turks and Caicos as of November 5th. So definitely come back and book one of those great getaways for a special someone or for a wonderful family adventure. At Southwest, we definitely appreciate your visits. We love our customers without you, there is no us. So come back and see us again real soon. If Dallas is your home and your final destination on today, please go out, buckle up, be kind. Remember to follow the golden rule. It doesn't cost you anything to make someone stay or just to make them smile. If you enjoyed your flight attendant service on this quick flight to Dallas, please let them know at Southwest.com, Facebook, or Twitter. We would greatly appreciate the shout out. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, enjoyed having you on the flight today.